Is this it?
I don't know, but it seems like it.
I think this is Orville.
Yeah, I think it is. Cause there's a bunch of people running around, and it's happy, you know? Okay, let's look around. Oh, baby's so lucky, he has a girlfriend already. We're in sixth grade, I mean. Kinda. Whatever. Little boy, can you help us, please?
Hi, what do you need?
We're trying to find Plushville.
Oh, well, you're here. Yeah.
Oh, great.
Can you also take us to the mayor?
Hershey?
Precisely.
Yeah, we need to find him, just cause.
Oh, okay. I don't know where he is, but you can just look around. What are you guys' name?
I'm Orville.
I'm Happy Frog.
I'm Pit Patch.
And I'm Mr. Hippo.
Oh, nice to meet you guys. I'm Molten Freddy.
Nice to meet you too, Molten Freddy. But, one quick question.
Yeah? What's up?
We came here for a very specific reason. You see, we've kind of tracked an evil, dark force here. We have the code name, but we don't know what it actually stands for. Can you try to help us what it means?
Sure.
Okay. The code is GLDFEDY. Goldfeddy? Hey, that kind of sounds like Golden Freddy. Precisely. Golden Freddy, do you know anything about him?
No, I don't.
Well, if you ever come across a golden bear, run. He is no good. He comes to destroy. We've come here from the intergalactic space-time era, if you know what that is.
What?
It's a different dimension. You've never heard about it.
No, I don't think I've heard about it.
Okay, then we've come here because we heard of a disturbance, and it's Golden Freddy. So, for my advice would be just to stay out of trouble, you know?
Okay, thank you. Nice to meet you guys. See you guys later.
That was really... Oh god, what's happening? Oh my god, what's that? Oh.